So hello everyone.
Hello.
How are you all?
I'm good. And you?
I'm also good. My name is Shagun, and today we are going to play the group debate game. And we are supporting the topic of beauty, and our opponent team is supporting the topic of knowledge. So let's see that what will happen in this debate, and let's begin with the opponent team.
So the knowledge, one of the powerful weapon of all the time, whether you have to be successful, whether you have to top on your school, or whether you have to get a good life in your life, knowledge always play the vital role, and without that you can't achieve anything. From the ancient time till now, in the 21st century where we are at the moment, before traveling in the sky or going underground or traveling faster than before, knowledge has played the important role. It's not the beauty.
Well,
beauty.
I really don't think so, that as you are talking about the 20th century or the 21st century, because here you are living in that kind of century where nobody sees your certificate as well as your diploma or the degree you are getting. Only they are seeing your beauty as well as your appearance, how you actually look, because you know about the social media, how many people
I disagree with your point, because the human can rule the world because they have a good knowledge. And if you have beauty, so you can't rule the world. Okay, so you can't rule the world, so the most important in the world has a knowledge, because without knowledge you can't get anything. If you have knowledge,
first
so you can
first of all that question in my mind has like, how much the knowledge that you are having, it doesn't matter. First of all, the thing is that how much the beautiful heart that you are having, the thing is that, because there are so many people, they have the too much knowledge but they do not have the beautiful heart. So I think internal beauty is most important as compared to our mind, like how much the knowledge that you are having, the thing is that. And you are,
so as you want to say, beauty is more than important knowledge. So why we get knowledge in our school, why our teacher don't teach us about the beauty and related of beauty things, why we need education for develop our skill, and we all know about the
you skills. Know who is a Miss Asia World in 2024, Jasmina Jaituna. She is from Dubai, and she is a world Asian universe world. That's why we can say that she is a very good, and she achieved the world any kinds of
excuse
situation.
Me. My opponent said that diploma is not needed now our time, so MNCs are all fool. They are taking the jobs in the behalf of diploma, degree and whatever skills they need. From that basics they are taking admission or whatever they are taking with not the knowledge.
Okay, I am not agree with you, sir. Also many girls are educated and she has a very knowledge, but she doing 1-2 job in the cabin crew, but you have a no beauty, how you can join this field? Because in the airport, airport line,
okay,
one the
sir,
beautiful
beauty is not matter. Like education is the most important, because if you have the knowledge about any sector, so you will get the good job and you earn so many money. So beauty is totally not matter. So according to me, the beauty is not matter. Like education is matter. Like if you have the knowledge about education, so you easily communicate. If you have the beauty, so how to communicate? Like if you don't have the knowledge, how to communicate each other?
Actually, I'm not agree with your point. Beauty is the first impression that we create in front of everyone, because whenever you go in front of like in any functions, so you will not apply your knowledge on your face. You will obviously apply some cream or some beauty products on your face to look beautiful. So that's the
thing. I don't agree with that point, ma'am. If you are going outside, you just need to maintain the style of your, just because of education. India is growing just because of their education.
I'm not agree with your point. If you go outside, you have to be look better and you have to be look good. Have you seen many celebrities? They are learning lots and lots of money by looking good. Have you seen Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan? They are ruling the world. They are earning more money and they are getting more money and getting more business by their fame.
I am not agree, because Miss Universe Aishwarya Rai with beauty, with brain, because all the universe festival organized the faced is most important, but beauty is most important. But without knowledge, beauty is not important.
Sorry, ma'am, I am not agree with your point, but I think so. In this century, after I think 2000. After 2000, so all are going with the trend, and trend is beauty. All India is growing with our Bollywood and movies. Like, so I think many of actors, they
are. So, sir, I just want to know about that. What kind of an achievement humanity have got through the beauty? Nothing. The place we are right now, whether you are using the smartphone, whether you are traveling in the flight, because of the beauty, as you talk about the Miss Universe, right? In the Miss Universe, at the end of the time, they ask the intellectual question to see whether that girl is intellectual along with beautiful. If
yes,
no,
sir, I am not agree with you because of that Miss Universe, she is beauty. That's why she got achieved any kinds of prizes in the Miss World. And you can see, you said about like flights. Flights, you know who is a like a serve in the flights.
Sorry, I'm not agree with your point because you are just saying if you are going to flight, so you all people are seeing only your beauty. But it's not only beauty. But if you have knowledge and if you have good knowledge for any sector, so you can do anything and you can achieve anything without.
So have you ever seen any person who are going to get married or choosing the partner who is totally ugly or don't even have any standard or status? What kind of things you will gonna do that? You are going to marry a partner who is very good or
I don't agree with
looking.
Your point, because if you want to marry somebody, it doesn't mean they should have a color. If they have the knowledge, if they are earning good, you can marry them. And even the India is growing just because of the knowledge, not just because of the beauty.
Listen, ma'am, I'm not agree. I'm not agree with your point because you are living in 21st century and here it's your point of view that you are seeing someone knowledge, not beauty, but the whole world will see the beauty. It's your point of view that you are saying that. But if we will go out, so knowledge, beauty is the most important thing
so
that you are applying.
As you are talking about 20th century, so I would like to tell you, in this century, diploma is very important. Education is very important because by the education, we can know what, where, when, we can find the answer about these questions. Only for the education. And as you are talking about the Bollywood and any kind of actor, so they have also
suppose
skill.
There is too much knowledge that you are having, but there is no beautiful heart that you are having. Suppose there is any one person who needs something. At the time, you are thinking that, yeah, I need to help the person or not. You are thinking like this. But suppose you are having a beautiful heart that at the time you
no,
are not
sir,
helping
no,
the person.
No, sir, this is not important to beauty, because you are beauty, but you are go to school. Why are you go to school? And why are you go to English
Sorry,
learning?
Sorry, ma'am, I'm not agree with your point. Have you seen many influencers? They look good so that they earn money. If you are poor, if you are looking good, so you can earn lots and lots of money without any education, just by your looks. Looks are very important and beauty is also important. The study says that many beautiful persons...
Beauty is not come overnight, but the knowledge can be come if you do hard work. Suppose I am beautiful, can you make me the president? But you have a right knowledge, you can become the president. As the example, Draupadi Murmu has not so beautiful, but she is a president. So knowledge win in every sector, in every field, whether the actor be model.
Okay, sir, I'm not agree with you. If you have a no, you are not educated, you can make your career while your face, while your beauty. How I can say, while you are looking very good, you can join the modeling and you can earn money or lots
Sorry,
of things.
Sorry sir, I don't agree. You just said that if you have the face, you can make the career. It's not true. If you don't have the knowledge, how can you make the career? With your face? No. No will give you the job just because of your face. You should have the knowledge.
Sorry to interrupt you, but I think in this time in India, most of the person who are famous, they are just by their beauty and from trend. Because I think most of influencers, they are not well educated, but they are good by looking, so they get
okay
trending.
I disagree with your point. If you can see, though, Rahul Gandhi is very smart looking, he's very cool, but he can't run the India. Okay, but the Narendra Modi, he's not a looking, is not much better, but he can run the India. Okay, and he become a
hello ma'am
president.
Hello ma'am
against.
You know that about Narendra Modi, he is put on the 1 crore 1 lakh like clothes. That's why who is Narendra Modi put on 1 crore 1 lakh. You know that who is Narendra Modi? He is very beautiful, very handsome. And then you know the BTS, who is the BTS in the in the world? These are all the beautiful
okay,
like ladies.
Let me give you the proper example of the knowledge. Right now we are living in the democracy and where people have equal right to vote and equal opportunities because of the knowledgeable peoples who have built the democratic system right now. And you are talking about the crew in the flight. So let me tell you, the flight has been made by the knowledgeable people. It's driven by the knowledgeable people. Beautiful people are just serving and then are earning a small portion of money.
Well, I really don't think so. Because of the crews are, because you are not seeing the opportunities they are getting. There are so many girls that are not even trying to earn a better money because of their family issues. But right now they are trying to earn only because of their beauty, only because of their appearance. Just tell me one thing, whenever you go outside.